Now, subtraction, as you know, is inverse of addition. That is, we add the negative of the number. Thus, if A by B and C by D are two rational numbers, then A by B minus C by D is equal to A by B plus minus C by D. Let us understand this with the help of an example. Let us subtract minus 11 by 24 from minus 5 by 36. The negative of minus 11 by 24 is 11 by 24. Therefore, minus 5 by 36 minus minus 11 by 24 is equal to minus 5 by 36 plus 11 by 24 is equal to minus 10 plus 33 by 72 is equal to 23 by 72.